the day. Right now it's 6 o'clock and I usually wake up very early, like super early. But he wakes up late, so if you make breakfast now, it's gonna get cold. And what we're having for breakfast is pap and plantain. So if you make the pap now, unlike other food that I would normally make, breakfast that I would make and then just put his in the microwave, if I do that, the pap is gonna have like solid top and biscuits, it's gonna have lumps. I'm just gonna wait. Once I'm done, I know I can't finish this plan like right now, but I just want to get somewhere, you know, comfortable, so that, you know, when I wake up later, it's super easy for me to complete, right? So I'm just doing that. I think once I'm done with analyzing her YouTube channel and giving inferences, I'm halfway done, so I can just go back to bed. Usually I'll go back to bed or watch a couple of more YouTube videos. This is basically what I do every morning now that everyone is on lockdown. So, yeah, and I quit my job. So,